Hi guys, good afternoon. Naka-annual leave kami. So, ito si Pogi. Kasi birthday kasi niya, bukas. Kaya, ito yung regalo ko sa kanya. Magpapabraid ulit siya ng buhok dito sa The Hair Salon. So, nintay lang namin na buksan nila yung pintuan kasi by appointment kasi dito. So, anyway guys, i-update namin kayo pag nakapasok na kami. Excited ka na?
Excited na ako. Lagyan natin naman to. Pasok ko. Toberfest na guys.
So, yun. So, yun nga. By appointment to. Malapit lang to sa bahay namin. Yun lang bahay namin, no? Yung puting building doon. Yun. So, wala mang 5 minutes. Mga 1 minute walk lang. 2 minutes walk. Wala man natang 2 minutes. So, anyway. I-update namin kayo pag nakapasok na. Di pa binubuksan eh. May ginagawa pa siya sa loob.
Ay, tanduran. Kaya kalim yun.
So, let's go.
Okay. I just last night. I'm trying to see how much the bees are now. Yes. Definitely. This is going to be. Hey. You like the middle party?
Yes.
You like center party, yeah? Now, when we say center parting, it drops like this.
Yeah, like this.
You like it to drop like that, yeah?
Yeah.
This is fine.
If we do the...
The reason we do this is because that the hair doesn't run.
Guys, preparation na natin.
Preparation na, guys.
Ang mahal.
Pero okay lang, birthday naman niya.
Kahit na birthday.
Madalang lang ito. Madalang lang akong maglibre sa card niya. Hinati-hati na yung buhok niya. Gusto mo yan, di ba?
Gantong na natin.
Dosi kasi yung ano, yung hati ng buhok, kaya mahal. Last year mura kasi 8 lang ang hati ng buhok niya. Ngayon 12 kasi humaba na, tapos lalong kumapal. So, ayan.
Pag-aralan mo na to. Manood ka.
Bili mo ako ng dummy head.
Bali na, kasi ano yun?
Naka na? Ito yun? Okay. So, anyway guys. Ayan, nakahati-hati. Huwag ka malikot, baka matanggalin ka pagkakahati. Harap ka sa akin, naka-jacket ka. Why, di ka na nag-jacket? Paano kung tatanggalin yan mamaya?
Hindi. Asan doon ako?
Ah, nakabukas pala siya.
Okay. So, anyway. Ayun, tignan mo yung wardrobe.
Yun. Wardrobe. Naghanap kasi kami ng wardrobe. Ayun.
Ganun yung nakita ko kasama doon.
May nakita ako sa ano? Sa Argos. Tanong mo magkano?
Kano?
185. So anyway guys, mamaya na lang ulit.
Nakabumili na ako, Phoebe.
So guys, naglalakad ako. Papunta ako dun sa This Hair Salon. Dun. Yan. Kasi nandiyan si husband. Nagpapagawa siya ng buhok. Nagpapabraid siya ng buhok. So, dala ko tong durag niya. Tsaka yung mga hair clip niya. So, tignan natin kung tapos na siya. Sabi kasi niya kanina, mga 2-3 na lang. Tapos na siya. And uulitin daw yung unang 2 na ginawa. Kaya tignan natin kung tapos na siya this time. So, palipat tayo ng daan. Maraming sasakyan. So, ayun siya. Nasa loob siya. Ayun siya. So hindi na ako mapagbuksan kasi nakasalang siya. Yan siya, ako nakikita niya siya. Hintayin ko lang buksan nila. Kuya, bango mo. Kumain na ako.
I'm going to take a picture now.
Saan pupunta?
Mag-wait lang tayo guys. May 20 minutes pa tayo dito.
Naka-activator siya guys. Hindi niya ako naririnig. Naka-activator. Ang buhok niya. Pinapatayo niya. Para mag-tuck yung mga braid.
You see? It looks really nice. You see? And then you got that. You got the top line. Top you see line. The line there?
Yeah.
And then you got the side.
Just
like this. You see there? And we had to do that for two extra back. You know what I mean? Right. If you wanted to sit still, are you putting on your durag? You want to put durag on? Hey, this is smart. Have you seen this? So he can put himself on. This is look. Wow. This is so chic, you know?
I'll just
put it under.
Tie a little bit
first. Yeah, tie under. You put under there. It goes under.
Under
and then. Yeah, you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, we didn't put the goldy now.
We will put it later.
I will do it then.
Yeah,
it's okay.
You know how to do it, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah. And then you tie the back like a pony. You see?
Quick tie.
Just like that. And yeah. You tie it up if you want.
This one.
You like it there, like that?
No,
tie it at the back. Because you see what
you have to tie it at the back.
You have to tie it at the back, isn't it? You see, when you tie it, you got your ears. What the guys, they don't put ears,
ears.
You put the ears out for the guys. What the ladies, you put the ears in. Mm-hmm. Yeah? But this is just your hair. So hold it. Yeah, hold it. And then you go under. See?
Okay.
Yeah. That's why I'm helping you to make it easy. Right?
Okay.
Tie, let go. You see? And you can try again. Just make sure that it's secure.
Mm-hmm.
See? There we are. It's nice.
I will take it off later.
Yeah, later. So now the guys, they like it like this, not in the front ribbon. Yes. Because it's for the ladies in the front.
Mm.
You see what the guys, they like to tie over the ears. Tight. Yeah. Over the ears.
I was doing.
You're doing it, yeah. Okay. Yeah, like up there. That's correct. You could even do it on top.
On
and
top.
Then under.
Yeah, it's doing like on top.
On top, yeah. It suits him, isn't it? It suits him. Serious, it suits.
Guys, so tapos na kami. 3 oras din yon. Nasa bahay na kami. Ito na. Mamaya ako na lang pagkita. Thank you, may love you.
Welcome, love you.
Bye.
Welcome, love you.